Hello, Phantom Nova here, and welcome back to my channel and another episode of Warframe. So, we're currently doing the deadlock protocol, but to get to that, we have to come from Jupiter. To get to Jupiter, we have to come from Creus. To come from Creus, we have to come from Mars. And to do that, we have to defeat the sergeant at Iliad on Phobos. So, we have to go to Phobos. So, we're just going to work on... I'm not sure which way we're going to go. I think they're basically the 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, we'll go this way. Story missions, we can get to it and hopefully start making our way to Creus and then Jupiter. So, I'm going to go to exterminate.
Eliminate all corpus threats.
Actually, I don't think it'll hurt to have the lawn going, because we had a very long time to.
Your crowns are safe in my grasp, Phobos. Protect me! Greater than your desire.
like heavy activity ahead. The enemy is broken. Well done. Now get to extraction.
Okay. And done.
Hiya, Tin Suit. This your first time?
I don't want to go there. I can't do anything there yet. Okay, so we want to do this one, mobile defense. Okay. Then we'll do Kepler, and then we'll do Iliad.
Is a mobile defense mission. You must deliver payloads and defend a number of locations while I break into the network. Be prepared for heavy resistance. I can't do this without you. None of the scanners have detected you. Terminal spotted. Upload me and prepare to defend.
Pistol that we're crafting is gonna be good for secondary weapons. The one we have sucks.
Terminal. Get me in and get ready to defend. I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment. still working on it. Continue to defend. Robots inbound. Reached. Drop me in and defend our position. I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment.
Jesus. Okay, working structure springs to life from field work. And it may also be a source of anger. Okay. I don't know what that exactly means. Inventory. Where is it at? There it is. I don't want to sell it. Okay. Dish key. Okay, so let's get back to Phobos.
Is trying to escape with supplies. Hurry to the loading dock and destroy their transports. Docks are just ahead. Get ready. Tenno, hurry. The first transport is almost loaded.
Transport, deploy shield orders. Protect your cargo. Transport, you're vulnerable. Get out of there.
Okay, I don't know what that was about. Let's see. Quest is that, okay. Invasion, Grenier is. Let's go and do this again.
assassination contracts are not to be taken lightly. Eliminating this target will have a significant impact on enemy forces. Search the area. Leave no survivors. This place is crawling with infested. Unfortunately, something far more ominous awaits. Make your way deeper into the base. Avoid the creature's spine strength. These razor-sharp quills will rip your warframe to shreds. Target is an aberration of twisted flesh. Put the thing out of its misery. Time to go to work. They won't be bothering us anymore. Let's get out of here.
Moving that away. I'm just going to do one more.
Assassination target is nearby. Seek and destroy. One of our spy cells has been lost investigating this abandoned Grineer asteroid base. We need you to locate and eliminate whatever is responsible. For its screams. This will mean you are getting close.
Okay.
chilling shrieks if you wish to stay alive.
Just that. Okay. So we got 3 of 3, so we'll get whatever that is. But I think that's enough for us. There's 2 void fissures. Only one that we can do. But I think what we're gonna just continue on. Assassinate the sergeant. Okay.
That we're hunting is here. Find them and take them out.
Thank you.
Looks like heavy activity ahead.
Let's see. You know what? Let's equip that. And we'll see. Can we fit anything? Let's just see what he does. We'll let Phantom rest for a while since he seems to be having trouble anyway. So Mars. So we can finally do this, but let's see how hard it's gonna be. Thank you. think I sort of know what I need to do. It's just... Okay, yeah, I'm just gonna have to devote some time to that. I think what we're gonna do to finish off the episode, however, is to do the Void Fissure. Because we've gotten some... I don't even know what mission it is. Spy.
I need you to get inside enemy data vaults and retrieve crucial intelligence data. Watch out, I'm detecting void fissures nearby. Do you have a matching relic? You found a fissure. Look out for reactant. Use that reactant to open a relic. You are going to need more reactant if you want to open that relic. Be on the lookout for increased security measures. You opened the relic. Finish your mission and we'll take a look inside. Data extracted. They won't even know it's gone. We have everything we came for. Get to extraction.
did by chance... Yes, he did. Let's do that. Okay. We'll go on and do one more fissure. Five of them are open now. Mobile defense, capture defense. Let's do defense. Because we might be able to actually open possibly two. We stay for 10 rounds. We'll see. We will see. Here.
Our position has been compromised. Defend the cargo until reinforcements arrive. Void fissures. You need them to open a relic, but are you confident you can withstand their fury? A fissure. Defend yourself and use reactant to open relics.
This is only
That's it. You opened the relic. Finish your mission and we'll take a look inside.
Let it heal, because expect one shot to kill him. The one bullet I mean. Yeah, this might not have been a good one. All of this wouldn't have been too bad. But it's the fact that they all left.
Extraction is ready. Unless you can handle more of the enemy.
You know. Okay, I guess we'll take that. Unfortunately, no. Not by myself. Boy choices. Okay. That is where we're going to call it. I hope you enjoyed. Until next time, stay safe.